Nothing beats a squat. Welcome back to my squat series. This is Jeffrey again, your coach here at EarthFit. Gonna be going over another squat variation for y'all today. Today we've got our dumbbell heel on the floor. We're just gonna be showing off a little bit of a goblet squat today. Most of you should be used to these from our trainings. We do implement them probably about once a week. Fairly easy to do, so you should know exactly what we're talking about here. If not, I'll break down everything for you so that way you know by the end of this video. Now with our goblet squat, it's gonna be a little bit different here. So we're gonna have our weight up at our chest. Just gonna be holding one weight instead of multiple or having weights on our back. And we're gonna keep that weight up high at our chest level the entire time. Our feet are still gonna be about shoulder width apart. We're gonna make sure that when we're driving down off of those heels. And we'll be pushing those hips back as we go down the entire time. Now, some things that we're gonna be looking at as far as mistakes here, common mistakes with our goblet squats. We wanna make sure that our knees aren't caving in to overcompensate for the weight. We wanna make sure that our back isn't rounding as we go down. And we wanna make sure that we're keeping our chest up to make sure that we are balanced the entire time. The higher you go up in this weight here, the harder it is gonna be balanced at the chest level. And we'll be making sure that we're going down at a good depth here as well. Same thing with our normal squats. We're gonna make sure that we get our depth down all the way parallel to the floor. So go ahead and pull this up again. Make sure that when we pick it up too, we have our chest up, and then we'll drop all the way down to 90 degrees. Now, these are a little bit easier to implement wherever you are. So the cool thing about goblet squats, even if you're at a hotel, you're at your house, you have weights that maybe aren't as high as you normally go, you can always hold that weight at your chest, unless it's a crazy amount, maybe 150 pounds. You should be able to hold that weight at your chest to go down here. Now this is gonna make our core stronger. We're still gonna have increased mobility, increased stability, make sure our joints are getting stronger. So the benefits of these go without being said. So still make sure that we're implementing our squats, y'all. Make sure that we're avoiding our common mistakes here with our squats. And I wanna make sure y'all tune back in for another squat series video here soon. I wanna appreciate y'all for tuning in for the goblet squat today. Thank you again. Nothing beats a squat.